What is up, guys? It is Christ, and we are back with another video. This is going to be hook and mouth. I do apologize for not uploading over the weekend and Monday. We had my brother's family come over because his wife was in, she's pregnant, and we thought that she was going to go into labor, so therefore she stayed with us. They stayed with us over the weekend, but she never ended up going, and as a result, I wasn't able to upload anything, and I do apologize for that. So we are going to be reacting to some Megadeth. Now, there was three videos last week that won. There was Hook in Mouth, there was My Last Words, and then there was Bad Omen. Those are the three you guys are going to get today. And if you guys want to see a reaction, make sure you suggest it in the comment section down below. And for those of you that want to see that reaction, make sure you are thumbing it up so that I can see it. Anyways, we're going to be checking out Hook in Mouth today. And without further ado, let's get right into it. Ooh. That bass work. Excellent. Dave Ellison. Absolutely amazing bassist. Like That song was straight fire, as the kids say. Whew, you know what? I'm going to stop rating Megadeth songs, because every single time I listen to one of these, they're always perfection. I think there was one I didn't like, and I think the rest of them I've given pretty much perfect reviews. I'm going to stop giving Megadeth songs reviews, because they're absolutely amazing. And I'll let you guys know that, like, part of the reason that I never listened to Megadeth as a kid is because there's a bunch of judgmental kids that said, oh, Metallica's better. You don't want to listen to Megadeth. Megadeth sucks. Just shut up, guys. You don't know what you're talking about. Megadeth is consistently better, arguably more so than Metallica. Okay? That's just my thoughts on it, even though I am wearing a Metallica shirt. I am feeling kind of like a traitor right now. Love Megadeth. Absolutely amazing band. And this song, it punches you right out the get-go. The bass line, absolutely amazing. Then they went into like a really good chugging riff, and they sort of amped it up a little bit. And then they went all crazy, and the guitar solos, don't even get me started on the guitar solos. Absolutely amazing. The only thing I thought was subpar was with his vocals, but that's part of the reason I love Megadeth. He doesn't have the best vocals. He doesn't try to have the best vocals. But it's all about the music with Megadeth. I'm not saying he's a bad vocalist, because I've heard a lot worse, but... He's not exactly the best singer in the world. Sorry, had to itch my foot. This song was pretty much perfection for Megadeth. I loved it, and I will definitely be listening to it again probably after I get done with this recording, because it was so good. Anyways, make sure you guys stick around for two more. In case you guys are not subscribed, I try to do Megadeth reactions every single Monday for you guys, but unfortunately today it didn't work out. So therefore, there's going to be two more Megadeth songs today, as well as two Angra songs. So if you guys haven't heard them, if they're not already up by now, they will be. And yeah, this has been Christ, and I'll see you guys next time.